time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rate certified most accurate.
Good morning, everyone. Time now for your news and weather morning update from Fox Carolina. DHEC is reporting 339 new cases statewide, 92 here in the upstate. Five more deaths were confirmed with one local. The last round of tests saw just over 11% come back positive. Later on today, the Cherokee County Sheriff's Office is planning a prayer walk for a detention officer fighting COVID. Detention officer Giorgio Foster is fighting for his life in the hospital. The sheriff says that he was placed in an induced coma. Foster has only been an employee at the sheriff's office for a little over 40 days. It's unclear exactly how Foster contracted the virus, but the sheriff says 11 employees at the detention center and one inmate have tested positive for the virus. The prayer walk will happen around the Cherokee County Detention Center tomorrow at 5 p.m. Time now to get a quick check on that weather with meteorologist Nicole Pape.
Yeah, Margaret Ann, we are looking at today with a change in what we've been seeing. We had four beautiful days, and while this morning is dry so far, there will be a small chance for showers to pass by, and eventually storm chances will begin to pick up. So we do have quite a bit of wet weather potential, and you can see all that moisture down by the coast that's on its way in, and that's actually part of what could become a tropical system. Right now, there's only a 30% chance for tropical development off the coastline, but regardless of getting a name or not, this system is slowly pushing more rain onshore, and that's going to give us our rain chances for the next several days. So today, upper 60s this morning, 70s at noon with a high of 81. In the mountains, it's in the 60s early, reaching just about under 80 degrees. Now, the rain chance is very small this morning, but picks up some steam in the afternoon, and there will be even more of a widespread rain and storm chance later this week. So for more on the forecast, watch the morning news from 4:30 to 9 a.m. and again at 10 a.m. You can also watch our 4, 5, 10, and 11 o'clock newscasts. Get more on our Fox Carolina News app, on our social media pages, and our YouTube channel.